Welcome to Level Up with Chef Brenda. Being an Idaho native, I feel like it's a great idea for me to share with you the best way to bake my home state vegetable, a potato. Potatoes are low cost, they're nutrient dense, and very versatile on any menu. When it comes to selecting potatoes for child nutrition programs, it is a good idea to choose 6 ounce potatoes for a half cup cooked starchy vegetable. And if you're ordering for a commercial kitchen, that would be a 120 count case of potatoes. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is score them on each side with a fork. You don't wanna use a knife because a knife will just break them open and the steam will release and they won't be very fluffy. The other thing is some people like to put a little oil on them or spray them. You don't have to, but if you want a crispy peel, you can do that. There is no need to wrap these babies in foil because they contain about 80% water. And if you're cooking in a commercial kitchen, about one full large sheet pan will fit 24 to 26 potatoes. So just simply put them on a baking sheet, whether you're at home or in a commercial kitchen, and you wanna make sure they have low to no sides because you want them to bake fluffy in the center. If your pan has sides, it could steam them more than bake them. Also, the secret to the most fluffiest, most delicious, high quality baked potato is to cook it to 210 degrees. It will be amazing. I know, right? Shut the oven door. So for those of you cooking at home for CACFP programs, you can simply bake your potatoes in a slow cooker on high for 4 to 5 hours. Do not add water. What you want to do is put your potatoes in the slow cooker, and after 2 hours, you're going to take the potatoes that were on the bottom and move them to the top, and the potatoes that were on the top and move them to the bottom, and cook for another 2 to 3 hours. Very simple. Again, don't add any water, just bake them here in your slow cooker. So, for more Level Up tips, please subscribe to my YouTube channel by using the link below. Thanks for watching.
Yummy!